No child shall be employed or permitted to work in any of the occupations set forth in Part A of the schedule or in any workshop wherein any of the processes set forth in Part B of the schedule is carried on, provided that nothing in this section shall apply to any workshop wherein any process is carried on by the occupier with the aid of his family, or to any school established by or receiving assistance or recognition from the government. The provisions of this part shall apply to an establishment or a class of establishments in which none of the occupations or processes referred to in section 3 is carried on. No child shall be required or permitted to work in any establishment in excess of such number of hours as may be prescribed for such establishment or class of establishments. The period of work on each day shall be so fixed that no period shall exceed 3 hours, and that no child shall work for more than 3 hours before he has had an interval for rest for at least 1 hour. The period of work of a child shall be so arranged that inclusive of his interval for rest under subsection 2, it shall not be spread over more than 6 hours, including the time spent in waiting for work on any day. Every child employed in an establishment shall be allowed in each week a holiday or one whole day, which day shall be specified by the occupier in a notice permanently exhibited in a conspicuous place in the establishment on the day so specified shall not be altered by the occupier more than once in 3 months. Every occupier in relation to an establishment who employs or permits to work any child after the date of commencement of this act in relation to such establishment shall, within a period of 30 days from the date of such employment, send to the inspector within whose local limits the establishment is situated a written notice containing the following particulars as are mentioned in subsection 1. If any question arises between an inspector and an occupier as to the age of any child who is employed or is permitted to work by him in an establishment, the question shall, in the absence of a certificate as to the age of child granted by the prescribed authority, be referred by the inspector for decision to the prescribed medical authority. They shall be maintained by every occupier in respect of children employed or permitted to work in any establishment, a register to be available for inspection by an inspector at all times during working hours or when work is being carried on in any such establishment, showing the name and date of birth of every child so employed or permitted to work. The court should meticulously consider all facts and circumstances of the case. The court is not bound to grant specific performance merely because it is lawful to do so.
Thank you.
no child shall be employed or permitted to work in any of the occupations set forth in Part A of the schedule or in any workshop wherein any of the processes set forth in Part B of the schedule is carried on, provided that nothing in this section shall apply to any workshop wherein any process is carried on by the occupier with the aid of his family or to any school established by